Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 6 History Chapter 4 In the Earliest Cities. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section Faience. Question 1. Faience is dash, unlike stones or shells which are found naturally. The options are excavated, artificially produced, dug out, refined. Your time to choose. And the answer is artificially produced. So, faience is artificially produced, unlike stones or shells, which are naturally found. Question 2. Dash was used to shape sand or powdered quartz into an object. The options are wood, a mineral, a gum, tar. Your time to choose. And the answer is a gum. So, a gum was used to shape sand or powdered quartz into an object. Next question. The objects were then dash. The options are baked, glazed, refined, made smooth. Your time to choose. And the answer is glazed. So, the objects were then glazed. Next question. Dash results in a shiny, glassy surface. The options are glazing, baking, cutting, refining. Your time to choose. And the answer is glazing. So, glazing results in a shiny, glassy surface. Question 5. The colors of the glaze were usually dash. The options are blue, sea green, blue or sea green, blue, sea green or turquoise. Your time to choose. And the answer is blue or sea green. So, the colors of the glaze were usually blue or sea green. Next question, last question. Faience was used to make dash. The options are beads, bangles, earrings, beads, bangles, earrings, and tiny vessels. Your time to choose. And the answer is beads, bangles, earrings, and tiny vessels. So, faience was used to make beads, bangles, earrings, and tiny vessels. Okay, so in this video, we saw every point in the section faience. In the next video, we will see every point in the section in search of raw materials. I'll see you there.